You can enjoy a colorful day at the beach in Long Beach if you're near this lifeguard tower. It's painted the rainbow colors to honor Pride Month. It replaces another Pride Tower that was destroyed in what the mayor says was an act of hate. This tower was installed by the Long Beach Fire Department near Shoreline Way and 12th Place. It will be dedicated later today.